I cannot breathe. Though I've repented, I'm still tempted, I admit. But it's not worth bearing witness. Too full of fear and prophecy to see the revelation in front of me. So sick and tired of trying to make the pieces fit, 'cause it's not what bearing witness is. In the gap between what I hope would be and my kids, I take a cleansing breath, I make a positive confession, but is that what bearing?